Becky Cliffe is conducting the first population study of sloths ever. That might seem like low-hanging fruit. It is not.
Why is it so hard to get scientific data on sloths?
They've evolved over the last 64 million years to be masters of disguise, right? They are so good at pretending to be coconuts and bird nests, then they're hiding from the very people who are trying to help them.
Neither of the sloth species in Costa Rica is officially considered endangered. But Cliff says her staff is suddenly seeing fewer sloths, and some are suffering from an illness she suspects may be related to climate change.
We're getting extreme periods of hot, dry weather, and then extreme periods of prolonged cold and rain. And that is not what sloths have evolved to survive in. What we're discovering is that the microbes in the sloth's stomach that they use to digest the leaves they eat, when the sloth gets too cold, those microbes die. So even though the sloth might be eating and looking well, it's not digesting its food properly. So they're losing energy and they're getting very weak.
It sounds like they're starving to death, but with a full stomach.
That's exactly it. Yeah. It's a really strange phenomenon that I think only happens in sloths, but it's happening here.
For Cliff to collect data, she has to collect sloths.
Which branch is she?
That's the full-time job for her colleague, Daybar Leon. He climbed barefoot up a three-story high tree covered in biting ants, snatching the sloth, then lowering it in a bag.
Come on, little one. Hi.
That's impressive. So do you have to do that every time you want to get a sloth
down? This is easy. Yeah.
The stuffed sloth she's holding is not a gimmick. It was used to comfort the real one, as we helped replace a memory chip in a tiny backpack the sloth wears.
Oh, you're very strong.
Very strong. And then lean her back a little bit. Come on, sweetie.
Okay. I'm going to clip those little things up.
This is like dressing a baby.
Yeah. Okay. Done. Wham, bam.
What kind of information does this give you?
We collect a lot of manual data in terms of what type of tree she's in, how high in the tree she is. There's also a data logger inside here, which collects a lot of information about her behavior. So even her micro body movements are being recorded inside there.
There we go. Yeah, that's a girl.
32 sloths will get backpacks and be returned slowly to the wild.